And here I am, stuck at Walmart in St. Cloud. It's been over an hour just for a jump start. I got my jumper cables out. Vote on rental, please help. And no one is wanting to come and give me a jump. Everyone's been driving by. And when people, they even see and they just keep driving by. Look at that. Here's my jump. Yeah, I got my jumper cables right here. No one. Damn, this is a shame. Just for a jump start. People can clearly see us and no one doing that. My crankshaft sensor is bad. This woman gives me an attitude for throwing away garbage. She's a Walmart employee. We're at this gas station right here. There's code enforcement. Not even a code enforcement employee. It's already 12 o'clock. Half the day is already gone. Been sitting like this since around 8 or 9. Jesus. This is how people are anymore. The code enforcement just went by. Yeah, cause they went to get on 192. They turned themselves around and came by over here. Drive by. All these people that's over here. No one. No one's freaking help. Let's see if anyone's gonna freaking help. Nope. They ain't gonna stop. Ain't gonna stop. Well, the day is already going to be gone. No one's going to freaking even stop to help. I'm just leave everything right here. got her here, and she's disabled. I'm disabled. Well, that's gonna be it for the day. I'm calling it a day because nothing's gonna happen like usual. Everyone be safe out there.